starts at 8. One is the Legion down the street, and then the Omimi Curling Club will also be streaming the show. I spoke with a couple members of the tech crew. They said Neil's been rehearsing these 90-minute shows for the last 2 nights, and it made the hair on the back of their neck stand up. It's going to be an epic concert that's going to be live streamed across the country, but people here are starting to file in, hoping to maybe get a look of the iconic rocker. Now, there is going to be a tree lighting at 7 o'clock, so it's time to get down here. There's rumors that Neil might pop his head out for a song at that point, but it's just speculation at this point. Either way, Omimi is alive tonight as their own son has returned home to play an epic concert for all. I'll have a full report this evening at 11. For now, Kerry J, I'll throw it back to you.
Very cool. Thank you, Jesse.
Former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn pleaded guilty in federal court to a charge of making false statements to the FBI. He also made a deal to cooperate in the ongoing probe into Russian election meddling.